Hi, I'm Stu. Welcome back to another LumaFusion video tutorial. If you ever found yourself with a long clip, let's say we've got this drone shot of Midtown in New York City taken during the initial parts of the pandemic, I believe, and it's a minute long. Now, you only want a short bit of that footage. Let's say we cut the front end away and we play it through to, say, here, cut the back end away, and that leaves you with roughly an 11 second clip. Now I'll just take it down to 11 seconds exactly, trim that away. Now what you want to be able to do is you want to go in and you want to reverse that clip. But here's your problem. If I tap reverse, it's not only going to reverse the 11 seconds I've chosen, it's going to reverse all 59 seconds and 25 frames, which is going to take a considerable amount of time. So here's my hack. Go back to the clip and export it. Simple, export, choosing all the correct settings that you want. Everything looks fine, tap on export. That's going to quickly spit out an 11 second clip, which we can then go into, bring it down onto the timeline. Now we've got our 11 seconds, we can go back into speed and reverse. Reverse the clip, and you're now reversing 11 seconds rather than 59 seconds and 25 frames, and as you can see, it's a little bit faster. So that's how I speed up reversing video in LumaFusion by selectively exporting the clip that I need. And I'll catch you on the next video.
If you like the video, then give it a thumbs up, as it really helps the channel. Don't forget to subscribe for more video tutorials every week, and ring the bell to get notified of when Stu has uploaded a new video tutorial. You have been watching. I am Stu. See you later.